Russia's foreign policy chief has said the grain stuck in Ukraine is a Russian war crime and Moscow must be held accountable. Josep Borrell was speaking ahead of the European foreign ministers' meeting about the crisis. It is thought around 20 million tonnes of grain are stuck in silos right across Ukraine.